have two front legs that have been modified as pinchers. Sometimes these pinchers are called fangs, and some biologists call them forcipules. Nonetheless, whatever they're called, they're very strong, they're very sharp, and you can see here, they're really scary looking. So these things can pinch hard, they can capture prey, and they can use to envenomate prey and paralyze the prey that they're intending to catch and eat. So these pincers are modifications